The farm itself was started about 1910, 1911 by my wife's grandparents. We started the fruit stand. My daughter painted some signs. And then over the years, people have taken to buying local, supporting your local business. Friendships develop. I think that's one reason we won't retire, is my wife feels like she'd be abandoning customers.